If you're thirsting for God tonight, there is an abundance in His presence. I wonder if there's anybody who's thirsting for more of God. We go through so many things in life, but we should never lose that thirst for God. And God is so able, He is so capable, God has capacity. He is able to fill you. For He has said that those that hunger and thirst after righteousness shall be filled. Shall be filled. Is there anybody who believes that tonight? That if I'm thirsting for God, I shall be filled. Hallelujah. Lift those hands and say, Lord, I'm thirsty.
Lord of Lords. As I was pondering the lyrics of this song, the Spirit began to give me revelation. And when we say we bow before Jehovah, we're not just talking about an anatomical posture. Because once we declare that Jehovah reigns, it's not just that he is in charge. It's not just that he can make some rules and mandates, but reigning is indicative of a majestic authority. When we say Jehovah reigns, what we're saying is that he is the king. He began to deal with me about me. That's the wonderful thing I love about worship, because it moves beyond a corporate experience. And this thing begins to become personal. And when we say we bow before Jehovah, what we are saying is, not only do I have a bend, not only do I kneel, but my will, my way, I submit to your. My emotions, my desires. That's what David was talking about.